Immediately following the documentary film Blackfish, the issue of how killer whales are bred, trained, and treated at parks like SeaWorld has been in the crosshairs of the Blackfish Effect. SeaWorld claims that the movie is pure propaganda, but most people had a bad reaction to the film. One of them is California Assemblyman Richard Bloom. He thinks it's time for some legislation to change things. Today he's introducing the Orca Welfare and Safety Act, a bill that would make it illegal to hold in captivity or use a wild-caught or captive-bred orca for performance or entertainment purposes. SeaWorld or any park in California would only be able to display the animals in an aquarium setting. Not only would this mean no more flippity-flop for Shamu, it would likely send a tidal wave through the entire dolphin and whale industry. I'm sure Bloom, like many, would rather just, you know, free Willy, but I guess one step at a time, right? So far, one of the polls on this topic shows a majority of people want this killer bill to pass. Just over 10,000 votes, 67% are all for it. Bloom said, there is no justification for the continued captive display of orcas for entertainment purposes. These beautiful creatures are much too large and far too intelligent to be confined in small concrete tanks for their entire lives. Bloom also reached out to Blackfish director Gabriella Calperthwaite, who is now supporting Bloom with the help of marine mammal scientist Dr. Naomi Rose and former SeaWorld trainers who will all appear at today's press conference. Now's a good time to check out our channel where we upload new videos every weekday. Watch them, like them, share them. Don't forget to subscribe to 1 Minute News, and thanks for watching.